हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अमेरिकन एयरलाइन हेडक्वार्टर सेंटर्स। बेसिकली दिस द अमेरिकन एयरलाइन इनकॉर्पोरेटेड कंपनी इज अ मेजर अमेरिकन एयरलाइन हेडक्वार्टर इन द टेक्सास। इट इज़ द वर्ल्ड लार्जेस्ट एयरलाइन व्हेन मेजर्ड बाय द फ्लाइट साइज शेड्यूल पैसेंजर कैरिड and the revenue passenger money. American together with its regional partner, operator, an extensive international and domestic network with almost 6,800 flights per day to nearly 350 destinations in more than 50 countries. American Airlines is a founding member of the Onward Alliance. The third largest airline Alliance in the world, regional services is operated by independent and subsidiary carrier under the brand name American Eagle. American Airlines and American Eagle operates out of 10 hubs with the Dallas and Fort Worth. It is the being its largest and the handling more than 200 million passengers annually with an average of more than 5 lakh passengers daily. As of 2019, the company employs nearly 130,000 people. American Airlines operates its primary and the largest maintenance and repair operations based in the Tulsa, in addition to the maintenance location at its hubs. American Airlines was started in 1930 via union of more than 80 small airlines, and the two organizations from which American Airlines was united were Robertson Aircraft Corporation and the Colonial Air Transport. American had a direct role in the development of the DC-3, which resulting from a modern telephone call from the American Airline CEO C.R. Smith to Donald Douglas, when Smith pressured a renowned Douglas to design a sleeper aircraft based on the DC-2 to replace the American Cutlass counter-second biplanes. It have the many types of the hubs like the Chicago O'Hare and Charlotte, Dallas Fort Worth, Los Angeles, Miami, New York JFK, and New York LaGuardia area. Your Phoenix Sky Harbor and more of the above. American Airlines is a member of the One World Alliances and had cost shared with the following airline like Air Alaska Airline, British Airways, Cap Air, Cathay Pacific, your China Southern Airline, Fiji Airways, and Hawaiian Airline, Interject, Japan Airlines, and more of the above. So guys, if you like this video, then please like and share and keep supporting to our channel. So thank you guys, thank you for watching and keep supporting.